By faith we see the hand of God. In the line of creation's grand design. In the lives of those who prove his faithfulness. Who walk by faith and not by sight.
Good morning and welcome to the Chester ARP Church Devotional Podcast. Happy Tuesday to you. I'm Clint Davis, your pastor. Thank you for starting your day with me. Psalm 136 is one of those wonderful psalms where we get to hear and be reminded of the great love of God, the steadfastness of God's love, a love that never fails. It's interesting, this psalm was written as a song that had a leader who would call out a verse and the people would respond with a chorus. And so what you'll find as I read this is a continual calling out of something, and the response every time is, his love endures forever. His steadfast love endures forever. I'm not going to spend a lot of time explaining this psalm. It explains itself. You know, I know, we both know, we all know that God's love is great. We all know that God's love is steadfast. We all know that God's love endures forever. And we know that he is worthy of our praise. If you don't know that today, give me a shout. Give me a call. Send me a text. Give me an email. Send me some kind of message on social media. I'd love to talk to you more. I'm simply going to read this psalm to us. Think as you were, if you will, of someone standing on a stage, singing a line, and then everybody in the congregation responding, or in the audience responding with, his steadfast love endures forever. His steadfast love endures forever. It's almost hypnotic, because it's going to remind you of the greatness, the majesty, and the wonder of the steadfast love of God. And I hope by the time we're done, you'll be ready to live your day and do your work according to the greatness and the wonder of our God, to his glory, for he is a God whose steadfast love endures forever. Here it is, Psalm 136. Give thanks to God, for he is good, for his steadfast love endures forever. Give thanks to the God of gods, for his steadfast love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord of lords, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him alone does great wonders, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who by understanding made the heavens, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who spread out the earth above the waters, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who made the great lights, for his steadfast love endures forever. To the sun to rule over the day, for his steadfast love endures forever. The moon and stars rule over the night, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who struck down the firstborn of Egypt, for his steadfast love endures forever. And brought out Israel from among them, for his steadfast love endures forever. With a strong hand and an outstretched arm, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who divided the Red Sea in two, for his steadfast love endures forever, and made Israel pass through it in the midst of it, for his steadfast love endures forever. But overthrew Pharaoh and his host in the Red Sea, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who led his people through the wilderness, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who struck down great kings, for his steadfast love endures forever. And killed mighty kings, for his steadfast love endures forever. Sihon, king of the Amorites, for his steadfast love forever. For Og, king of Bashan, for his steadfast love endures forever. And gave their land as a heritage, for his steadfast love endures forever. A heritage to Israel, his servant, for his steadfast love endures forever. It is he who remembered us in our low estate, for his steadfast love endures forever, and rescued us from our foes, for his steadfast love endures forever. He who gives food to all flesh, for his steadfast love endures forever. Give thanks to the God of heaven, for his steadfast love endures forever. Indeed, our God's steadfast love endures forever. I pray you know it today, know it through Jesus. Have a great day. I'll catch you tomorrow on Wednesday as we continue with the week.